Spirulina is a blue-green algae and is incredibly high in protein, iron, calcium, and is a good source of antioxidants, B vitamins, and other nutrients. However, Dr. Michael Greger has a series of videos on his website, nutritionfacts.org, which suggests that spirulina and all blue-green algaes may be dangerous for our health. Studies have found that almost all blue-green algae can produce neurotoxins, including one called BMAA, which has been found in the brains of Alzheimer's patients and ALS Lou Gehrig's patients. BMAA can kill motor nerve cells in the spinal cord, which are the very ones destroyed in ALS. And in fact, a potent neurotoxin was found in spirulina. Spirulina was also found to contain hepatotoxins, which are liver toxins. The question is, though, is spirulina toxic in itself, or does it contain toxins because of contamination by other toxin-producing blue-green algae? Because when spirulina is collected, it can be difficult to know what other algae is also present. There has been some discussion that perhaps buying spirulina from reputable companies that have third-party testing of their products and that state that it is BMAA-free may be an option, but it's still hard to guarantee its safety. So what about the algae omega-3 supplements that many vegans are now taking? Are these safe to consume, or do they too contain liver and neurotoxins? And what about chlorella? Should we avoid it too? Let's hear now from Dr. Michael Greger as he shares his current thoughts on spirulina, algae omega-3, and chlorella supplements. This clip is taken from Dr. Greger's February 2017 Q&A. The link to the whole video will be in the description below. Be sure to check it out. The background noise you can hear is Dr. Greger on his walking treadmill desk. Hopefully, though, it's not too loud.
Are omega-3 supplements for microalgae free from BMAA, a neurotoxin associated with ALS, Lou Gehrig's disease? Yes. BMAA is made by blue-green algae, so that's why it'd be ideal to stay away from blue-green algae supplements, to stay away from seafood, stay away from spirulina, which can be contaminated with blue-green algae, but chlorella is okay because it's a green algae, not a blue-green algae, and the DHA is from golden algae, completely different, and so don't have to worry about BMAA.
Dr. Greger has written an incredible book called How Not to Die, where he examines the 15 top causes of death in America and explains how nutritional and lifestyle interventions can often outperform medication and help us live healthier lives. Jam-packed full of peer-reviewed scientific evidence, Dr. Greger also shows us which foods to eat and which lifestyle changes to make so we can live longer. It's a New York Times bestseller, and I highly recommend you get yourself a copy. Links will be in the description below. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more upcoming videos. If you want to see what I'm eating, follow me on Instagram at 801010 in London.